Welcome back to Shadow Hearts. Now for my little bit of ranting. Brass knuckles are much better than the hand needle. Quite a bit, actually. Switched out chainmetal vest. Keith was wearing it, but that's fine. Western belt, pocket watch, and flare brooch. Not using the mind's eye anymore. Yes, it's incredibly powerful. But let's not. Since we've last had Yuri in our party, he has gained some experience. You can rationalize this through methods like, or reasoning through, you know, his ordeal with the Seraphic Radiance, his, what he went through in his own soul. I mean, you could rationalize it quite a few ways. The problem I have is we gained elemental experience while he wasn't in the party. I don't like it. I really don't. I mean, I can rationalize his experience. I can rationalize his level, and actually, the first time I did this, he was level 30. But as far as the elemental experience goes, that just bothers me. Anyway, I think the first rational thing to do is go to the fire one. I mean, it's the fusion I use the most, so let's use that one. This is actually pretty much on the pretty dangerous. It really is. Ifrit. Of course, we're switching to Inferno. And Yuri's fusion animation has changed. I guess, you know, representing the whole, you know, coming to terms with his weakness and all that. Which could also go towards experience, you know, and him gaining levels, but anyway, let's stop talking about that. It's just the elemental experience just seems really Thankfully, that isn't that bad, being, you know, fire-based at this point. That's not. Yeah, I'm really surprised I didn't get enough wind experience. Although, again, I'm not really complaining that much since I think it's kind of No, that's fine. And this is another reason I don't want to use Mind's Eye anymore. 30% up. Now, I don't know whether or not this is applied. Say you have Mind's Eye equipped and you're doing 200% damage. Whether it's, you know, 30% of the base or 30% of his new 200%. Either way, well, at 230, we're talking about 230. But at a perfect ring with Mind's Eye, if it multiplies instead of just adds on, we're talking what? 272%? We're flirting with 3x normal damage. That's a little bit much. That, and to be fair, Mind's Eye is kind of broken. It really is. I mean, I don't want to cheese out the entire game just because of one item. There is that. I'd rather not do that. Needless to say, Ifrit is taking over the fire fusion. Soul of Ifrit. Replacing, what's his name? Inferno. Actually, RPGs, you kept mentioning this earlier. Let's make the fire one the first one, since you are going which one do I want? We'll take Mandragon. I mean, I'm going to get most of the level 2s. Except for the wind and water one. So, it'll be fine. I didn't heal. That could potentially be very, very bad. Mad Bull. I actually like the way Mad Bull looks. The thing that this game doesn't have that the sequel had is the first fusion that Yuri had would just kind of made him look a little bit demonic. It just added, you know, like if the fire fusion added some, you know, we had red skin, added some, you know, effects to him and made him look kind of demon-y. This game doesn't do that. Eh. I don't know, more bonus points in the sequel, I know. But to be fair, that's fine. You know, a sequel being better than the original one, that is perfectly fine in my book. It should be that way. And Yuri, you, my friend, need to heal yourself. Actually, RPG, you could bust out Heaven's Fiend. You could. You're not going to, but you could. I don't know how much stronger, Ifrit is compared to Inferno. I didn't look at the statistical difference. Probably not that much. For the most part, it's just, you know, there is the, statistical difference, but there's also the fact of you're picking up upgraded versions of your old spell. That's, I think, is the main thing. Like that, that's pretty substantial. It's not going to save him, but it's substantial. Yeah, let's risk it. Then he screws up the Judgment Ring completely. Yeah, that's what I was waiting for. So that's two down. What, total is six and I didn't earn two, so we've got two left if my first grade math is accurate? No, RPG, we wanted to heal. Actually, why not? Use my Thera Leaves. I'm not in combat anyway, it's not like That wasn't there earlier. Huh. And an upgrade to Death Emperor, I might actually use it. Oh, do you have instant death? That would be terrible. That would be very terrible. Yeah, I like the fact that his fusion animation has changed simply, you know, to represent his whole newfound confidence and being more comfortable with missing the Judgment Ring, more comfortable with, you know, his weakness. There we go. I'm not too worried about losing MP. It's really not a big deal. I mean, if I was transforming into Heaven's Fiend, which to be fair, he is darkness-based, probably would be a decent idea, but nah, it's fine. Wow, you're being actually very benign. I mean, what has he done? About 100 HP of damage and stolen my magic points? Woo. I mean, really, woo. Go ahead and do that. It's not going to save you. So that's three down, Soul of Sharon. I don't know where I'm going to pick up water experience, though. But then again, RPG, you're not too happy about what you got while Yuri wasn't in the party. No, soul, please. Let's see. I don't like the fact that it should sort from level 1, and then level 2, then level 3, eventually when I get there. Which isn't really important at this point, but it's fine. So we have Heaven's Fiend left. Actually, what special abilities did, Charon come with? MP, special attack for 5 turns. I don't know, Ifrit just seems a little bit more economical as far as MP goes. Not to mention the fact that it plays with his strengths a lot more. Baldo, which is a ridiculous name, at least looks better than Heaven's Fiend. But then his name is kind of Baldo. Which for some reason makes me think of a dog. I don't know why. I'm sure someone's gonna go, oh, this is why. Preemptive thank you for making me realize what I had thought of earlier. Yeah, not having, you know, the two little front legs to Baldo makes him look a lot more aesthetically pleasing. I think so, at least. Yeah, let's not die. I don't know if you get if the game over looks better than, if there's a different game over for losing in Yuri's soul than there is normally. Then again, I haven't gotten a game over, so there's that. Yeah, not too much to say about Baldo. That isn't going to help you at all. I don't really have any intentions of attacking you with magic. The soul of Baldo. Just the name Baldo seems ridiculous. Soul of Baldo. I don't know. Where is Baldo? Special defense. Yeah, but then again, he does have the heal everyone thing. Now! I need to get out of here and reclimb the tower. Because if you remember, there was a, little sparkle about where Yuri was sitting. I need to go get that. And if you remember how I felt about this tower the first time, you can imagine how I feel about it the second time. Yeah. Not to mention, I've picked up everything on the way up, so... And I forgot to put my gold things back on. Let's get rid of the Western Belt for you. Where is it? There we go. I mean, I don't need Leonardo's bear right now. I do, however, need more money. You can always use more money. Well, there will be a time and place where I don't need money anymore. But that is very far away. That's after I've picked up, you know, basically all the healing items I'll ever need. I mean, to be fair, I probably don't need to buy any more tents in the game, since I have about 40. But, yeah. Although, I need to check whether or not, Baldo can one-shot those, what are they, Dead Knights? Yeah, Dead Knights, number 58. They are darkness-based RPG. And that's pretty much all you're fighting up here. To be honest, before I leave the castle, I might want to pick up the, 10 win experience that I'm missing. Maybe. Okay, Baldo's getting used. He actually killed everything in that combat in one shot. It's not cheap, because, you know, MP, and it's not free, like, you know, physically attacking, but, eh. It is what it is. I mean, to be fair, they're also... those enemies are giving me, like, 3,000 money a fight, so I could easily afford any, you know, mana seeds, mana roots that I want. Actually, on my way out, I need to check if, the acupuncturist has the ability to... well, actually, check if he's still there. I didn't see him on my way in. I mean, he moves a bunch, so there is that. Because if he's right outside the castle, I might as well gather up some money. Maybe not make my weapons maxed out, but at least increase their power a little bit. Maybe like one or two stages. It's an option. It depends on how expensive it is, and if he's still there. Because I don't know if he was there last time I went through, and I was on my way out after going up this tower again. I don't remember. Also, before I leave, if I get in one more combat, I can get the wind fusion. Yeah, all I need is one more group of the, I think the bats are wind-aligned. Probably should do that on my way out, but then again, I might get that just walking out of the tower, so there's that. Anyway, we came all the way back here for a dark gravestone. That's it. That's all we came back for. However... it's actually in Valuables RPG. Where is it? Dark gravestone. As the one in the graveyard. I'm pretty sure this is required to get the level 3 fusions. So technically, I could, you know, grind up the... amount that I need for Dark Level 3 and go get that. However, there is the thought of... you know, would Yuri be able to beat it? With the Mind's Eye, probably. But there's also the fact of, you know, my current fusion is take 25. With the Flare Brooch, that's actually the wrong fusion RPG. It's supposed to fuse to Baldo. I don't know if it'd be usable considering he has 49 SP. I mean, it went 16. I think the base is 32. So, I mean, we can assume that it would be 48. Or it could be 64 for all I know. I don't actually know. Without the Flare Brooch equipped, I'd have, what, one turn before going insane? That's really not something I want. So again, while being an option, there's a few things that prevent me from doing it. Not to mention the dark experience isn't that good. I mean, I've gained 2. Yeah, no, that seems like it would take a while. I mean, I'd be all for it. But, you know, the doubts. The... would it actually be useful to fuse into it? And there's actually the rest of my wind experience. Good! So we can get that on the way out. Again, I'm not going to go for the... not to mention, I don't even think if I could... beat the darkness one. The level 3 fusion. I'm assuming the stats are set. I have no idea. Although, I think you've already mentioned that RPG. Anyway, let's get out of here and get down and get the, Wind Level 2 fusion. And I think that's about all we need to do here. Of course, I gotta get out of this damn tower. At least when you get Yuri back, it teleports you out of here, but physically I need to leave. You could cut it out, RPG. There's an option. I mean, it's not like at some point I'm not going to get the fusion. I'm going to get it. At some point. So, why spend all the time now when I can get it normally? Let's just get out of here. Oh, Alice got a new ability. I guess I cut away a little bit too soon. Gospel. If I remember, this is actually a fantastic ability. Not cure. physical and special defense power. I'm assuming it's like a 30 and 36%, depending on whether or not you get it perfect or not. I'm going to have to try it. Well, to do that RPG, you're going to have to get in combat again. I'm going to take the moment to find out. That and I need to get Yuri's last fusion. The one that I have available. Yeah, 36% on a perfect. That's incredibly useful. Yeah, Zuzan, you're not coming back in the party. Huh. It is 40, though. It is really expensive. I mean, it's more than 10% of her maximum MP, and it's only to one target. But that's really nice. Okay, now that all that hullabaloo is done, let's go back to the graveyard. There is another thing I need to show in the graveyard, actually. You know, I'm going there anyway. I might as well. Now, up to this point, the game has made us go back to the masks quite a few times, and despite all the combat I've been in, my malice level is still blue. Oddly, right now, the game is not accumulating malice. It will eventually again, but not right now. So if you want really easy wind experience and not have to deal with this, you might as well just stay in the castle, not to mention, you know, the money, the etc. and whatnot. Let's go take care of the wind fusion. And after that, the only thing I need to check is whether or not the acupuncturist is outside the castle. And that'll be pretty much it. For right now. Of course, I'm not gonna, you know, abandon the game now. That would be silly. Playing through all of this up until this point and then just saying, nah, that'd be silly. Unless I get to the point where I couldn't make progress for whatever reason. Yeah, you're not misseeing things. This level 2 fusion for wind has beaks for eyes. A little bit strange. However, I don't bode his life very long. Bode his life very long? What, RPG? I don't know, it's fine. Now he's still alive. I'm actually really surprised. All right. Lightning is not a bad attack. You know, if I was fighting some earth-based stuff. But, eh. So the only one I really need to get, the only one that's left to get for level 2 is the water one. Which, I just need to find a place with water enemies, that's all. Desire to run away. Yeah, let's go to equipment. It's easier to find that way. Where are you? Icarus. Oh, lightning is all enemies. Huh. Which, to be fair, before Yuri left us, I was really going, and slightly afterwards, really would like more ways to deal with all enemies. Apparently Yuri is pretty much taking care of that, not to mention Keith. And at some point we're going to run into Marguerite again. Yeah, I don't see him, unless he's hiding behind the tree. No, I think he's gone. Well, it's not like we're going to run into him at some point in the near future anyway. Anyway, next time, more Shadow Hearts. And continuing on with our whatever we're doing. Mostly, we need to go find Marguerite again, don't we? And see what she's up to. Anyway, until then.